Hello friends, today I'm going to show you how to repair Bluetooth earphones. First we have to bring earphones. You can bring new one or old one as you want. So first we have to cut it. Like this. Now we have to polish these two wires. It's really simple. You can repair at home. Just you need old earphone wires or earphones, then and you need just iron, so you can repair at home. When it's done, another one we have to polish. One side is done, so we have to do the same with another one. So let's do.
बाद में लेके आ रहे हो कचरा पट्टी?
हाँ
कचरा पट्टी बाद में लेके आओ।
यार देखो मैं
क्या हुआ उसको?
चालू हो रहा वो।
फिर
उसका वो मोबाइल से तो कनेक्ट करता है क्या?
हाँ
मोबाइल बजाना।
आवाज आ रहा है?
हाँ
एफएम बजाना फिर।
हाँ
खाली एफएम बजाना।
Now done. So now let's go to fix. First we have to open this Bluetooth earphone. Okay, now it's open. And now I'm going to show you how to remove board. Look, it is board. Gently remove it. After we have to clean these two points, then we will fix. Now I'm going to plug in. Now see, just now we are going to sold. I'm going to fix this board. One pair is done. Now, after that, we will go to another one. Let's see. Yes, it is done. Now, we are going to another one. We have to open. We can use tweezer. It help to open easily. See, it's open. Now we remove this wire because it is also damaged. So we will replace it. Now I'm going to solder. One is done. You have to do gently. Another one is done too. Yes, it is. So now we will fix. Okay, done.
So big a phone.
Now it's working. Now see, it's really simple. You can repair at home. We replace these wires. And now it's working. So thank you for watching. Hope you enjoy this video and learn from it.